Hey guys and girls, welcome back to another video. It's Snow717 here, and now by the title, you probably know what we might be unboxing. This beautiful Schleich set I picked up today. It has a dog, horse, a calf where he can only see its legs, an owner, a western saddle by the looks of it, and I'm not sure if you can see it. Yeah, I'll try to make you able to see it. Western bridle. At least I think it's western. But yeah. Let's get to unboxing these characters. And I already played with them a little bit, so don't mind them being a little dirty. Here's the saddle. We'll put it over here. I'm wearing a hoodie. Shirt slash hoodie. Let's get the bridle out. I'm pulling my sleeve up. Because, yeah. Oh yeah, and I just went swimming. Awesomeness. You know what, I think I'll put my sleeves down. The black calf. Here's the owner. Which I think I'll name Brittany. And my first ever dog, Schleich dog. Oh, she fell. Of course. I don't know why this is on the bottom. Take a good look at them. Now this is a male, as you can see, I'll show you. Genitals. I'm probably gonna censor it. And then this is a golden retriever, which looks like a girl. Oops. And I named her Goldie. Oh, I didn't even give you the name of the horse. I'm naming it Dusk. Like Dusk. This is the little black bull calf. And he's cute. And his name is Blackie. And as I already said, her name is going to be Brittany. Western saddle pad. And bridle. So since this was such a short video, I don't know, maybe I'll do some animating or something at the end. I don't know. But thanks for joining. Hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.